Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you guys on how you can catch shellfish and all those kinds of stuff. Some of you guys did ask me that, and today I will be showing you that. So first thing you need to do is I'm gonna buy myself a nice boat to use for it, and then we can get started. And then I'll also be showing you guys the fishing rod. So yes guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. So first of all, we need to add a rig, I think. Okay, let me first go in. Okay, yes, we need a crab net. We wanna catch shellfish. We're gonna go back to, let me just put off my data here. There. Okay. So we're gonna go to our map. We're gonna see shellfish. Let's say we wanna go and catch clam, because I know lots of people ask me about clam. So let me show you this. So we can use a dredge. Ultra dredge, a super dredge, we can use all of those. So I think I'm gonna use that. Let me go back to my docks. Go here. Then I'm going to my boat. I'm gonna add a dredge rig. I'm gonna install it. I'm gonna go to my nets. And then I wanna add a dredge. I'm gonna add the ultra dredge. You can add anyone you want, doesn't matter. Then I'm also gonna upgrade my whole my crew, you know, I'm gonna add all of those stuff. I'm gonna pay with gold. So yes guys, you only have to do your storage, your gear capacity if you want. You don't actually have to do that. You can add your shellfish quota. You can do that. Okay, I'm only gonna do that. Then I'm just gonna add a better boat engine, just like that. And then for extras, I'll be adding the GPS, the sonar, the troll scanner, and then I'm gonna add insurance on my boat, just like that. And then maybe I'll add the turbo troller as well. Okay, now guys, what I want you guys to do, as we did all of this, now we can go back, we can just refuel, and then we can deploy. So what I'm going to do is I'm gonna quick travel. I'm gonna take away that checkpoint. I'm gonna quick travel up until here, about there. Okay, so I'm there now, and then I'm gonna add a checkpoint, waypoint up until there. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I want you guys to click here on the top of a duke, and then I want you to deploy your dredge, and then yes. So guys, this is also my first time, so I might do something wrong, I'm not sure, but let's try guys. As you guys can see, the scanners and the fish finder and all of that is finding that there is shellfish beneath us. So yes, let's go. And today we want to get at least two full nets, or at least one set of full nets, because there isn't actually that much underneath us, but at least there is. Normally there must be at least three objects on the fish finder. So yes guys, as you can see, it does pick up, and I'm sure if we're going to pick up our nets now, they will be in. So but let's go. My volume is off for this video, otherwise you guys actually can't hear me speaking. And then also another thing guys, make sure your wife is on gentle or flat, and then you won't have any trouble, because normally it's difficult, you know, when you're out of the bay and then you have problems because your boat's maybe too small or... But yes guys, you can actually use any boat you want, doesn't matter. And then also you guys asked me about the crab nets that you must go and put in the water. I'll be making a video of that as well. And then I'll also make a video on fish bugs and all of those kinds of stuff. For those who didn't see my previous videos, I did show you guys on how to hack the game. You guys can go and watch the video. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to stop because I see there isn't any underneath us anymore. I'm going to pick it up. I'm going to pick up that one as well. And as you guys can see, we did get 288 clams. Okay. But guys, you don't have to use the... you don't have to upgrade your boat and all of those kinds of stuff. I just did it because I thought it's gonna be better and it will make the video much quicker to do. And then I don't take up all your time. So as you guys can see, here is plenty underneath us now. So let's get going. And then I saw you guys ask me in the comments that you want to see how to catch largemouth bass. That is actually one of the easiest things to do, and I actually enjoy doing it. So I'll also show you guys that because I actually enjoy catching fish with the fishing rod. This is actually not that interesting for me, but it's okay. Maybe my boat's going too fast. As you guys can see, this is working. In for those of you who can't buy this big boat yet, I will go and get the small boat now and I'll show you that it's going to work with the small boats as well. And then you guys will be able to do it with the small boats as well. And it's actually very easy. Although I didn't do it yet, but it's not that difficult. I normally, when I started the game, I took the small boat and I added nets to catch summer flounder. And also red snappers, you know. That was what I started with. And then I found the hack for the game. And then yeah. Now I can basically do whatever I want. I can even buy the speedboat. And also guys, if you guys want to do the red snappers or even shrimp, because you can use the same nets if I'm correct with the shrimp and the red snappers. I'm not 100% sure, but I think so. You can use that Breaking Daylight. That's also one of the best boats. That was actually my first boat that I bought when I started the game. I went to buy gold and all of those kinds of stuff and I started it, and yes, the fuel can last long if you're up there and all of those. Yes, some of you guys can't hack it because you're on Android, iOS, Apple and other types of phone. Android can hack it. So for those, I did say in my previous video there is a competition for it, but the thing is we are still struggling to find out how I can send the gold to you. We were busy with it. I don't know if my friend's still doing it, because I know some of you also wants to get gold, and I know in the competitions on the game itself you can win gold of the biggest fish, and so I'm still trying to find out how we can do that, if we are able to do that. But I don't think so. I don't think you guys must carry on with that competition, because I don't want to waste your time and then you're not going to be happy with me. But yes guys, you can still, if you want to, you can. It's just until we find a way. So as you guys can see now, the net is getting full quickly. I mean, look how fast it's picking up. Almost full. Then I'm gonna go back to my port. I'm gonna get the small boat and then I'll be showing you guys that. So it's now full. Let's see how many disk nets can carry. I think it's something like 2000. No. Okay, so we got full nets. Now I'm gonna quick travel to my port. Just like that, I'm gonna make a U-turn. So you guys can even start here, as you guys can see there is, oh, we need to turn the other way. There is shellfish underneath us. And you guys can go and catch any shellfish that uses this net that way without any trouble. Best way, quickest way, and as you guys can see the prices is low, but I need to sell it, so I could have gone to a different port, but still. Okay, so let's get going. Come on. Okay, now I'm gonna get the small boat quickly. I'm gonna go to my shop. I'm actually gonna take the first boat you can start with. And then all I'm gonna add is I'm gonna add the micro dragger. I think I can. And then I'll also add the. Yeah, we can. Okay. We're gonna add this. Only one, it's fine. Then I'm only gonna make my boat a bit quicker. We're gonna upgrade our storage, our fuel capacity, our shellfish quota, and then also our hull. And then we're gonna go back, we're gonna go to extras, we're gonna add the GPS, we need the GPS, the sonar. Look guys, you don't need the GPS, I mean, even me, when I started, I didn't use the GPS for the summer flounder. You just go on your map, you have a look where they are, and then you can just start there, and then you can pick them up. Now I just wanna refuel, and I'm gonna go deploy. So when you guys have this small boat, I do recommend that you put your waves on flat. Otherwise, you might sink your boat or won't even be able to go anywhere. So yes guys, I just quickly went a bit forward into the green, and here you guys can see there is shellfish, so we will be catching shellfish, clams, whatever you wanna call it. And now you guys will see my net is starting to go full. So when you added the nets, you can add this golden net that I'm adding, the ultra nets, or you can even add the first ones. If you add the first ones, they will be getting fuller, much quicker. They will be full before this ones, but they can't keep as many as this one, so it's still a win-win. As you guys can see, the net is getting full quickly. So yes guys, it's not that I'm lying that the small boat won't work. You can see the small boat is working, and even if I stop now and I retrieve my nets, there will be shellfish in clams. 87. So just to show you guys that this is working on all the shellfish, let me go to let me try different ones. Let me maybe go to shrimp. You're gonna use the normal net, super net. Okay, yes, you see, you use the same one as with the summer flounder and the red snappers. This one, you can use the dredge. No, I just wanna see where it is. Okay, so it's there. Let me just click there. Okay, well, I have to quick travel. Let me just do that. And then let me quick travel. This way. This way. This way. This way. Nope, it's not gonna work. Let me go back. Let me just see what's the quickest way out, okay. So you're gonna go there. There. Come on. I'm gonna go there. 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 Guys, this is gonna take a while. I just wanna show you guys that this can work on any shellfish. So you guys know I'm not lying. And then I'm out of fuel. Okay, so let me quick travel up until here. Let me... I think I must click there. Refuel. Okay. I am back. So we can start here. And we're going to drive to the red dot. So we make a U-turn. Then we put our nets down. Down, down. No fish. Hey. Why there's no fish? No shellfish. This is not a good sign. Let me move to. I even started. Hey, I got 9. Wait, I'm low on fuel. How can that be? Now I'm full of fuel. Okay, well, maybe it doesn't show. I don't know. Let's see if it's gonna pick up. I mean, at least I got 9. And it looks that it's going well for me. Even though it isn't on the map. Interesting. Okay, guys. So yes, it's gonna work with all the shellfish, but you need to check that it's gonna use the dredge, which net it's gonna use, as I did check. You guys can go here, you can check here. As you guys can see, I actually got scallop as well. Shrimp, it uses your normal nets. You can go to the places there where there are red snappers and shrimp, but you just click on the, for instance, click on the clam itself. Then you're gonna click once, tap, and then you'll see depth is the bottom. That's how deep it is. It's going to the bottom, and then you use the dredge, the super dredge and the ultra dredge. And then with shrimp, you use the normal net, the super net and the ultra net. And then yes, guys, thanks for watching. Be safe, and then I'll see you next time.